What's going on YouTube? BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to my Uncharted 4 walkthrough I'm doing. A Thief's End. I was also doing some stuff on my PC at the same time. I'm going to try and get this game completed today if I can. I'm going to get some Call of Duty stuff done later. A bit behind my Call of Duty stuff. I got Elena.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from the shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, the quickest way to get down here. Now I just gotta figure out another way back up.
Up here first.
Yeah, here.
I guess her being married to Drake really helps with that, a few things.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did, from there.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. Aww.
I'm not even bothered looking for treasures.
So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Just looking around. This way kind of feels like Tomb Raider now. Going through the jungle, all climbing and stuff. How the hell is Elena going to do that?
Nate, look, there's an opening up there.
Where? Okay, she knows where she's going. What did she see? Oh yeah, yeah, I see it. I didn't even see it when I climbed up here before. Oh, she's keen to... There you are.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
Yeah, I gotta go that way.
Find another way up.
If there's no crates, I can push off a cliff somewhere.
Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
I didn't even see that. I just pushed triangle when it popped on the screen.
Here.
Where should go?
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Oh, she's found a crate.
Thanks.
Oh, neither. Can I just push it? There you are. Come on, Drake, move around, mate.
Nice jump! Not bad, right?
So it was like my mouth.
Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Yeah, you are an idiot, mate. Because I lost her.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Oh, no, no, no.
I'm okay! Sort of.
I just seen a treasure as well, I've had to go get that.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Oh, where did that go? I wonder if she'll show up in the Uncharted movie. Okay. I still haven't seen it yet.
Like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
And that's how you try.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
Oh, I got so far.
Yeah, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Oh! That didn't work. I was just trying to climb onto that. Look. Oh, drop. Unadjust. Oh, couldn't get it in time. Mother. It wouldn't let me shoot. Oh. It was not letting me aim it. I was trying to aim him, but it was not letting me actually shoot. Thank you.
Hey, nice move.
Nothing to it.
I generally couldn't shoot then. I don't know what went empty shoot.
Which way's the car?
You can always shoot when you're hanging like that.
Easier to spot from higher ground.
Right, good idea.
Alright, there's a treasure somewhere down here.
This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of
pirates. Down there. Let's go get it. I wasn't bothered about getting them, but I can still climb back up. That's a no-go. Oh, I see something.
Now we're getting some exercise at least, right?
And voila.
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
Okay, Sandy. Wait a second, guys. Got some stuff out of my PC. Alright, I'm back. Well, there's a sniper at the top, okay. There's a man down there. I can't move because it is there. It's coming now. Perfect. I have to pick up my targets when I can.
Wait.
There's no one. Shit. I didn't speak about it, that one. Oh shit, I'm getting shot. I didn't think about that. Oh, that is... oh shit. Oh, who can say I've got a call? Sort of had a call. Had to answer, I was waiting for my phone network to phone me. Right. I can't go that way. Let's try and go for it. I don't think I've made that one there. Hey, now why don't you just stay where you are? Where's she gone? I just heard of her. Oh, she's there next to me. You didn't see me, just now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that's why I was near. Nice one, Dana. Where am I getting shot from? Okay, that's getting annoying now. Yeah, a sniper. Got that guy just there. Hang on, where am I even getting shot from? I'm behind the cover. Damn, there's some there. Oh, there. Can't get a shot in that guy, can't sniper. Take this guy out first. Oh shit. I'm dying, okay, I've run out of bullets. Oh! I didn't see that there. Well, you are. Oh! You had to throw a nade at me. Probably two bursts left of this. Okay, this is the marksman rifle sort of thing. I have to try and flank this guy. No, I don't want to push it.
Okay. I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Sounds good to me, because I barely survived that. I thought I was never dead numerous times. What rifle was this, though? I kind of like that. I guess what ammo I can get. 14. Where's that guy with a rifle? Just below here, wasn't it? What's my chest phone? I killed a few guys down there as well, didn't I? Oh, nades. Actually. I'm not gonna put that much bullets because I'm just trying. Oh, just get more bullets. Oh, no, it's a burst, isn't it? Oh, it's not a burst. Okay, let's do more bullets. What's that one I had there? It was burst. No, I don't want that. Oh, we have a car there, mate. I just wanted to get into the car.
Oh, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
That elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Can we relate to that?
Well, Rafe
not really, but I'll stand
line.
It.
He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Yeah, she's a badass. Don't get in a fight with her. Okay, which way am I going? that way, that's it. Oh, I ain't going that way then. I ain't no use in jumping it. Ah, this way. I guess so.
Oh, so far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did though.
What, so you didn't bring your camera?
So why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy alcohol story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. Refreshing.
Okay. Oh yeah, I'll come this way now. Fair Dragons, you probably would have believed in whatever he said. Not that Drake can hear me, but... Oh, I've done it again! I wasn't watching that rock. I don't play driving games at all. Might have got a tree through it, I don't know. Oh no, we got it. Oh, sweet.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Park the car there. Right, give me a second, guys. This?
Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Alright, so I'll tie a car to that. I can tie it to it, but it's not going to do anything. Okay. Ooh, that's a long way down. How am I meant to get a car? Oh, okay, I get it. We've got to pull down our stumps with the car. I'm guessing slow anyway. Yeah, it's to climb the wall. Okay, cool. Could I drive around, Elena? Right, do the first one over here first. Yeah, that doesn't think. It's literally not tied to anything, so I don't know if that's even going to do anything, to be honest. Let's just try and see what it does. I don't know. Exactly, we'll find out. It's not tied to anything, so. Well, I don't know that. Got a car straight. Okay, worth a try. Stand clear. Jeez. Thank you.
How's that? Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
Don't say thank you. I already said thank you. You didn't have to do that. Well, there's a crate to move there. Okay, cool. Oh, what's that there? Treasure. Nice. So I guess I'm pushing that crate somewhere. Up there.
Okay.
It's like we've got to shoot anyone in any hard gunfights right now. That's one thing. Just take the time for his puzzle stuff. Alright, so out the window, I guess. Yeah. Oh, no, 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 back out the window.
Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher. An elevator just to fix the elevator.
Oh, I actually pressed square as well. Actually, press scroll on that as well then. Okay, there's still something to grab onto.
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel.
Ah, see?
Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
Come on. Okay, I was trying to get up a bit higher than that, but okay.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring this car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go.
I'm trying, things are breaking on me.
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to. Never mind.
Okay.
Alright.
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let's see if I can flank it.
Let's be saying no shooting for a while. Shit. No, 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 no. Oh. I got nades, it's so good. Nade there. Oh, that didn't work. Fuck. have a knife. Fucking hell. Jeez. Alpha. That was my fault, I messed up. Oh, that guy had to go and spawn, didn't he? I just shot him to his fucking head like, how many times? I set the sniper out first. Hey, I just... There you are. Oh, sugar. This one's kind of weak for what it actually is. Can't get a clean shot on that guy. No, he's dead. I've got three shots of this. Trade that for that. Jump. Pretty easy on swinging across. I'd rather have that pistol. Less bullets, but it's fine. Oh! What gun was that? That killed me quick. Alpha, back here again. I've got a trophy for that. Shit.
Lena, still with me?
Yeah, still here.
I got able to close. Nice. Right, that's just enough bullets to do that. Hands off Drake's wife! Oh, fuck. Yeah, we're not gonna just go that way. Oh, back here again. Jesus. Ah, I'm missing.
No, 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 no.
Get my nade up there like that. There you are. Oh, come on. Ah, anyway, guys, I will get through this, don't worry. Maybe just want to skip the video to the next part. What the f? Hey, what, I'm gonna kill the one guy, nade that one, and then nade the other two. So I can get a sniper by then. Okay, that's not gonna work because there's... let's give a sniper guy anyway. With my gun. Nade. Why just throw a nade at that guy? Where's the other guy that was down there? There you are. I suppose he's got 23, okay. Oh, no. Hang on, what's my boss? That's got 14, but nah, this is it. Oh, okay, there you are, you're up there.
Damn it.
Shit. No, 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 don't die, don't die. Oh, ammo, sweet. What the fuck? Oh my! These men are coming from everywhere! One sec, guys, I'll get through it. How the hell? Nice one. knows there's a carbon RPG somewhere. Where's the sniper? Please hit him. I've got these two bullets and we'll get a headshot there. Yeah. Tagged him. I've got a sniper and a grenade. Up there. Please, I can get the sniper quite good.
Nate, jump to the cliffs. See if you can get a better shot.
Whoa, oh God. Does this ever end? Hold on. He's fucking moving. Come on, come out there. Shit. Lena, come on, shoot him, please. This one must be one shot. If I got there, I'm dead. Say, Lena, please shoot that guy on the right. Kill himself, I think. Oh no, he survived. I literally can't even move. What's she even shooting at? They're gonna have the guy with a shotgun. How am I getting through this? There's no way I'm surviving this with what I've got. Oh, it's coming. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that's handy. Just this guy now. That reload's quick. No, 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 no. Oh, come on. Give me a checkpoint, please. Oh, I'm back here. Oh, good. You can catch them off guard, they're not so hard to defeat, but... Where did he go? He's there. I need to get down and get ammo quick. Ammo just there. No, don't go this way, go that way. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Got a gun. I could kill him. Whoa, whoa. It's got 5 shots, so... I need bullets first. I'm gonna go, she had the power. Oh yeah. Come here to help her, and she's all sorted.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Yeah, me too. Well, I'm saving it here. Give me a sec. Alright, well, that bit was extremely difficult.
Control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
We can drive through the sluice gate.
go.
It's no good, it's blocked. Okay, so he's at the front over. There's one.
Seen that coming. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
Thank you.
Here we go.
What's that thing? Oh no, they don't. Oh, bugger.
Damn it. Oh, I was close-ish.
Oh, I got it.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Probably the elevator keeper person. Yeah, you know, unless you're gonna pass pirate safety inspections.
Okay.
I just kinda guess there'd be a treasure out in there. Oh, don't give me a whole nother elevator shooting me in again.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
And the water wheel's working, that bodes well.
Yeah, but is there never another fucking shooting again? First one was difficult enough.
Come on.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Let's get that car onto the elevator.
Oh, crap. I'll hold it. Get the car.
My button machine light.
Oh, that's heavy. Okay. There goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you Almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't lose him clearly in over your head. And you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me an amethyst. Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
We should stay focused. There'll be time for this week.
If one of them doesn't die.
Next stop, New Devon.
I think we're coming towards the end of the game now, right? Game's definitely longer than the first three games. And much harder.
Hey! Elena! Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
Guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but... so far, so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Ugh! Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Nate!
Okay, I got it.
Waterfall! Come on!
Oops. Straight forward, up there. Should do it.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. No.
We have a lot of ground to cover.
You should keep moving.
Man, it's in the doghouse.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure took the gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe.
Well, yeah, I'll just jump on that. Oh, no, but... I was in the right place anyway. That's one way to do it.
Up by your lonesome? Rest in peace, my pilot friend.
Shoved
against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one. Thank you.
get in there.
More gibbets.
That's one way to quash a rebellion.
Have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
You are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
Alright, well, guys, I think we'll leave it here for today. It's been quite a difficult video, to be honest. Some of the shootings. Oh, that was difficult. But I think we'll leave it after today. I hope you enjoy it. If you did, please like it. And don't forget to hit the notification bell. Take care, guys. Peace out.